Hi, I am a professional actor and I'm getting paid to tell you about a revolutionary new product.
Linky's Rank Accelerator.
For years, a bunch of marketing boys have tricked you into thinking that SEO is dead, or that buying links from Fiverr will rank your website higher. Just look, I will build 7,500 backlinks. Well, hold on to your search console, because I got news. Link juice is dangerous. Every year, link juice is responsible for thousands and thousands of ranking explosions. Link juice is dangerous, and it's a serious threat to all competitors. It's so easy to rank with link juice. Just splash link juice on the screen and see the rankings go up within seconds. It can even help you increase your ranks in your company. Just throw it at your colleagues and see them being promoted instantly. And that's why this drink needs to exist. To finally give your website the rankings it deserves. A brand that black hat SEOs and your competitors will hate, but you and your clients will love.
Linktanic Rank Accelerator.
Made from the deadliest links on earth. Please, enjoy responsibly.
Feel anything?
Yes. I feel the need to talk about a PR campaign that landed 30 freaking links.
Maybe we built up a tolerance after all these years, huh?
I mean, it landed in Yahoo News. And the campaign name was the most obsessed CBD states. We just use Google Trends to identify which states are searching for CBD the most. We have found that Oklahoma is the most curious state about CBD. In the United States, that's crazy. Once we had the top 10 and the bottom 10, we simply explained everything in an email. And then we sent this to lots of journalists from around the US. Within a few days, crazy links started landing and generated happiness hormones for our client with lots of links. By the way, the client is a CBD client. Pretty cool, right?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, hi.
I'm really upset in there.
What?
Yeah.
Let me take care of this.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Molly, what's happened?
Ferry, the stress of landing these huge links is just too big.
Oh, Molly, I'm so sorry. I never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted to one time see you laughing. I only want to see you landing all these purple links, purple links, purple links, purple links. Purple links, purple links. I only want to see you landing all these purple links.
Purple links, now available at Search Intelligence. 8 to 12 purple links per campaign. Digital PR at 5.5k per campaign. Data-driven PR, reactive PR, expert commentary, no long-term contracts, immediate start. Get started now at searchintelligence.co.uk.
Ooh, I got a meeting in 5. What?
Whoa!
crazy.
Hey, Ken, hop in.
Oh, cool, I'm Ken. Hi, Barbie.
You want to go to the link market?
A link market? Cool. Hey, Barbie. Did I tell you about the perfume campaign that got us 50 links?
No, Ken, but I sure would like to hear about it.
Yeah, Barbie. The campaign gave expert tips about how to make your perfume last longer in a heat.
Wow, Ken. I sure love perfume.
This campaign got picked up by Wells Online.
Wow.
The Sun.
Cool.
MSN.
Oh my gosh.
And many more.
That's so cool, Ken. Hey, look. We're here.
The link market. This is just crazy. There's links everywhere. Hey, Barbie. Did I ever tell you about the campaign about how to make Biscoff McFlurry at home?
McFlurry? Oh, Ken, you're so silly.
It actually got us 50 links in USA Today, Yahoo News.
Ken, what are you talking about? Careful, Ken. Watch out for that crazy Barbie.
Do you want to know about the basics of link building? Or you can have all the links you could ever want.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry, are you okay? What happened? Where am I?
You're at the studio. I think you tripped over that.
What?
I think you might have hit your head as well.
Shh. Tell me about yourself, Joe. And who are you? What are you doing here with my father?
We're just building links.
You're not going to tell me? You're married, aren't you?
Why?
Because men who never say anything about themselves, they're always married. So you're married?
No, I'm not.
But you have a girlfriend.
No.
Gay?
No.
So tell me, Joe. How come a man is attractive, intelligent, well-spoken? Diffident in the most seductive way and yet powerful. He's all alone in this world. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry, and you obviously don't want to tell me, so we'll just leave it a mystery.
No, we won't. Let me just explain what we are doing with your father. Yesterday, your father landed 12 links, including on sites like Huffington Post, Daily Star, Yahoo News, and many more. The campaign was about what is your love language. This is exactly how we've done it. Our client Delicto provided expert insight into what the five erotic blueprints are. Your father discovered that there are five lost languages: sensual, sexual, energetic, kinky, and shapeshifter. Once your father got the expert content from our client, he created a press release and sent it to journalists that write about relationships. Many journalists love the story and link back to our client, who is selling adult toys online. So tell me, Susan, which is your erotic language?
Just f***ing kill me. Just f***ing kill me.
I will. But first, I will teach you how to build links with PR. This is how we build tiny links in websites such as news.com, Daily Telegraph, Herald Sun, and more. We've used Google to find out the most searched for NFT questions. Once we had the list, we've asked our crypto expert client to write a comprehensive answer to all of these questions. Once we had the answers, we put them in a press release and send them out to journalists that write about crypto. And from there, it just went crazy. Within a few days, massive online publications picked up the story and featured our client as the expert who gives advice on crypto. So far, we built 29 links, and I know that many more are yet to come. So, what do you think, Matt? Are you ready to die?
I went to the library the other day, and there was this guy there that kept telling me he was a wolf. So I told him, "Dear sir, you are not a wolf." But then he just kept repeating himself, like, "I am the Wolf of Backlinks." Now at this point, I was very confused. I had no idea what was going on. The guy just seemed a little bit delusional. He said that he builds links for clients on the world's most reputable websites. And then he started talking about this campaign that landed huge links. He said he analyzed data to calculate the average layoff rates for different industries. He found that the arts and entertainment industry offered the least job security, whereas jobs at the federal government, they had the most job security. So then he went to Roxhill, found hundreds of journalists, put all the data into an email, blasted it off, and that's when it happened. Entrepreneur.com, an enormous site, and then Yahoo Finance, and the links just kept coming. Now I stopped and looked at him in awe for a moment. You should have seen him. He was glistening. And that's when I realized he was the wolf of backlinks.
Okay, you wanted this. Today, I'm going to teach you a lesson. It's going to be a lesson about digital PR. This campaign landed over 10 links in websites such as The Sun, Mirror, and MSN, and lots more. This campaign was about the Instagram rich list of MMA fighters. Come on, you're not on the list, is that why you want to fight? Let me show you how we've done this campaign. We analyzed the Instagram profiles of all MMA fighters who have over 1 million followers. With an online tool, we calculated how much they would make with each sponsored post. And then, things went crazy. Massive news publications picked up our story and featured our client in the publication and linked back to them. By the way, the client is an MMA news website, perfectly relevant to this story. How good that is, right? Now, this is how we build links.
This song is dedicated to Bloomberg, who removed a link for our client.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your link away. I go out every night and pitch all day since you took your link away. You've been gone, I can do whatever campaign I want. I can pitch whomever I choose. I can drink my link juice in a fancy restaurant, but nothing I said, nothing can take away.
Dedicated to Bloomberg, who removed a link for our client.
Ow! How much do you think this digital PR campaign is worth? Wait just 1 minute before you answer. Watch as we hijack the news. We tell Swift and Barbie to get you the links. Now we can take this dataset from ONS and paste it right into your emails to get you the links. Now how much do you think this campaign is worth? Don't answer. Wait until you see Bloomberg, BBC, Forbes, top tier national and regional news outlets, reactive PR, data PR, expert commentary, over 70 team members at your disposal. This product is so hot, I need a fan! And then listen to what campaigns we do at no extra charge. Gain character wages, bananas and sleep, best dates for dogs, luckiest UK areas, and many more. All for just how much did you guess? 10,000? 20,000? Even more? No! It's just £5,500. That's right. It's £5,500. It's an incredible value, but it's true. It's digital PR from Search Intelligence. Order today, P.O. Box, searchintelligence.co.uk, accept B2B clients. One of my direct managers, one of the girls that works for me, she would call me up and pull me aside with some major technical SEO issue that was going on. And she said, boss, we got this and we got that and the other thing. And I look at her. And I look at them and say, good. And finally, one day, she was telling me about some canonical SEO issue that she was having, some problem with duplicate category pages. She said, I already know what you're going to say. I said, what? What am I going to say? She said, you're going to say good. She said, that's what you always say when something is wrong with the website and rankings are going down. You always just look at me and say good. And I said, well, yeah, when things are going bad, there is going to be some good that's going to come from it. Didn't get the new link you wanted from Bloomberg? Good. We'll sing them a song and we'll get that link. Didn't get on page one with that ChatGPT content? Good. We'll just buy some content from Fat Joe. Oh, the meeting got cancelled. Good. We can focus on playing ping pong in office the whole afternoon. Your digital PR agency didn't get the links you wanted? Good. You can call Search Intelligence and they'll get you the links. Forgot to redirect the pages after website migration. Good. Got a manual penalty from Google for those dodgy links. Good. The dev team forgot to remove the no index tag after deploying live. Good. They learned. Unexpected cannibalization problems. Good. We have the opportunity to figure out a solution. That's it. When things are going bad, don't get all bummed up. Don't get startled, frustrated. If you can say the word, it depends, guess what? It means you are still an SEO. It means you're still checking the rank trackers late at night. And if you're still checking the rank trackers, well now, you've still got some fight left in you. So get up, dust off, reload, recalibrate, re-engage, and go out on the attack against your competitor. Hey Rose, don't jump. I've got you the links.
Stay back. Don't come any closer.
Come on, take a look. There's 20 links in here.
What?
The website is going up again.
No, stay where you are. I mean it. I'll let go.
Don't do it. Your website is blowing up with these links. Let me show you this campaign. This really got us the links that we need.
You don't know me.
Well, I don't know you, but I know one thing. This campaign landed links in timeout.com, Yahoo News, news.com.au and a lot more. The campaign was about the most romantic capital cities to visit in Europe. I've looked at each European capital city's population and area relative to the number of hotels and restaurants that TripAdvisor lists as romantic. I found that Lisbon has got 278 romantic hotels per million people and 1,077 romantic restaurants per million people. That's crazy, Rose. We should go there next week. Once we had a full list of EU capitals, we went to Muckrack and found journalists who write about travel, lifestyle and relationships. We blasted the emails out and the links to your website started landing like crazy. They're amazing, right? And your website is now back again. Google removed the penalty after disavowing those bad links. This will save your website and the rankings will be back again, Rose, in no time.
You're crazy.
I know. People who are crazy enough to think they can build these links are the ones that do. Come on, give me your hand. Let's go for a dance.
And the nominees for Best Actor in a Motion Picture are Ferry Cazzoni for P.S. I Love Links, Ferry Cazzoni for Dr. Link, Ferry Cazzoni for Eat, Pray, Link, Ferry Cazzoni for The Wolf of Backlinks, Ferry Cazzoni for Top Link. And the Oscar goes to Ferry Cazzoni!
Oh man. Oh man. In this time of my life, in this moment, I am overwhelmed by what God is calling on me to do and to be. In this world, creating PR campaigns that earn the most strongest, most delicate links that you have ever seen. I'm being called on in my life to love SEO and to protect our clients' websites from a Google penalty with powerful, organic, white hat links. I know in order to do what we do, you got to be able to take a data set. You got to be able to take an expert commentary, and sometimes you even have to be able to take search volume data from Ahrefs and transform it into a story to earn links. In this business, you gotta be able to be relentless, aggressive, and even to have some journalists calling you a bad PR. And you gotta smile and you gotta pretend that it's okay. But what John Mueller said, and what I loved, thank you, Johnny. He said, these digital PR links are great. I want to be the vessel for PR. I want to build the links that will make a difference in our clients' organic rankings. That's what I want to do. I want to say thank you for Carrie, for Shai, and for James, who inspired me in the early days. I also want to say thank you to Michelle, Andrew, Molly and Maddie, and the entire search intelligence team, who entrust me with their leadership. That's what I want to do. I want to be an enabler of a great organization that builds the best links in the world, generates happiness hormones for our clients, and nurtures the happiest team members on Earth. Thank you.